me.
Hey, Jasmine. Oh, I am so sorry I am late. I almost forgot about my dental appointment this morning. I went for a run, and I remembered I had to be here, so I rushed, and I even forgot to eat breakfast. But I'm here.
That's good. That's good. Can you tell me a little bit about your A1C levels and your glucose levels for today?
Yes. My glucose levels for today were 70. And the last time I had my A1C levels, they were at 5.7.
Okay. I'm starting to notice
so
that
chilly.
You're sweating and you're getting a little cold.
Yeah.
You got goosebumps.
I'm
what about for some
hungry.
Assistance, okay? Okay, operatory 2217.
Yes. That's not necessary.
It's okay.
We can go ahead
Abby.
And get started with a cleaning. I would actually like to get out of here.
Hey,
so
Abby,
I can get
how you doing? I'm Dr. Masabi. I'm gonna be taking care of you today.
Okay.
You're okay?
I'm doing.
Okay. So I see that she has diabetes.
What's going on? Why is everybody here? Shouldn't we be staying 6 feet apart?
So you remember,
she's diabetic. Her A1C levels
were
5.7. Her glucose levels are 7.
Okay.
Biopsis 110 over 70, pulse rate was 68, and respiration rate was 12.
Okay.
Thank
you.
Nasal cannula, please, 4 to 6 liters.
Okay.
So I give you some oxygen to make you feel better, okay?
I don't think that's necessary. It looks like I'm good. I'm doing okay.
Well, just in case you need it, okay? Just gonna put it on your nose, okay?
Again?
Check your blood pressure.
Nasal cannula 4 to
okay.
6 liters.
Thank you.
I'm going to be
okay.
Thank you.
Get this
closer.
Alrighty.
Table,
everything looks good. We're doing everything right.
Your neck. Alright, sounds good. Alright, I'm just going to lay you back just slightly, okay?
Okay.
You'll be fine, Abby.
Do you mind giving me a little carbohydrate gel, please? And Jasmine, do you mind handing me a glove?
Oral carbohydrate gel.
Okay, Abby.
All right, Abby, so I have some oral carbohydrate gel. I heard you say you're hungry. So it's going to help you with your glucose. Are you sure I'm just going to smear on the lip?
Okay.
I'm
okay.
She doesn't want that. Okay. Can I give her vitals one more time, please?
Okay, she's 140 over 80.
Okay.
Her pulse rate is now 80, and her respiration rate is 16.
And she's unconscious. Can I please get 1 milligram of glucagon intramuscular, please?
Everything's
going to be okay, okay? You're doing great. Doing a good job. Be okay. She said she didn't eat this morning.
No, she did not.
Okay. Thank you.
She went on a run as well.
Went on a run. Healthy girl.
Okay.
Any other symptoms besides just hunger?
She had an anxiety.
Okay.
She was really cold.
Okay.
And she was sweating.
Okay, she's sweating. Okay.
Okay. 1 milligram of glucagon. I am.
Juice season.
All right, 1 milligram glucagon IM.
Everything.
Thank you. And she's still unconscious, and I think she's starting to seize.
Okay.
Can I please get non-rebreather mask, 10 to 12 liters? Ms. Bosch, please call the ambulance.
All right, I'll call them.
Take this.
Yep.
This
is on its way.
Yep. Doing a good job.
So non-rebreather bag, 10 to 12 liter.
Great.
So following everything we're supposed to.
Good? Okay. Right, and her pulse is good. Circulation's good. What are her vitals now?
She's 120 over 70. Her pulse rate is now 67.
Right.
And her respiration rate is 12.
Okay. Okay, she's getting better.
All right, and the ambulance are here.
Okay, great. Just going to help her there. All right.
And done.